Crimea has overwhelmingly voted to leave Ukraine and rejoin the Russian Federation after a democratically elected Yanukovych government was overthrown in Kiev.
I feel wonderful. We're going home to Russia. We've been waiting for this moment for so long, and we'll solve any problems we might have together with our motherland, Russia.
As the polling stations closed at 8 p.m. local time, a huge crowd came out to celebrate in Simferopol's Lenin Square. And none of them looked like they'd been bussed in.
We are all really happy. It's such a great day for us. We've never seen so many people here like this before. It's like we're waking up after 23 years.
When the official result was eventually announced, 96% had voted to join Russia, on a turnout of over 80%. Some questioned if these figures were accurate, but nobody seriously doubted that the will of Crimea's people had been carried out.
We have come here of our own accord. No one forced us to vote. Just look at how happy people are. Please tell everybody that we haven't been invaded or occupied. We are Russian and we are going home.
I've been in Crimea for about 10 days now and I've travelled all over the region. And to be honest, I haven't really recognised the scenario that the Western media in particular seems to be portraying. They seem to be looking for stories like tension in the air, violence, Crimea on the brink. And I haven't seen that myself personally. But what I have seen is a lot of happy people, as you can see behind me. And the real story in Crimea actually might be quite boring. People are just very happy to be rejoining Russia.
Речь идет о том, что делает нас единым народом и единой сплоченной нацией. Дорогие друзья. Спасибо вам за поддержку. Да здравствует Россия!